1933 will go down in the history books as the year America passed the 21st Amendment to the Constitution. Prohibition is over.
Uh-huh.
In the light of millions, alcohol can now flow freely across this thirsty land.
Oh yeah? Let's get into Jack Orlando, a cinematic adventure. The director is cut. Fucking filthy circumcised people.
They're not moving! They must be dead!
You must be. Wow. Yeah, just walk away. Don't be concerned.
You're under arrest.
Ooh. Oh yeah. Grab me by my thighs.
Anything you say can and will be used against you in the court of law. You have the right to an attorney. If you cannot afford an attorney, one will be provided for you.
I should have been a voice actor in this.
Major Pete Reynolds.
You're not gonna pin this on me. I bet it's gonna sound exactly like that. Let's check it out.
You're not gonna pin this on me.
Oh, yeah, it was close, actually.
Let's lock this guy up right now. I'll wait here.
For yeah, you. I could have been
He'll
a voice
be here
actor.
Any minute now.
Come on.
With pleasure. Come on. Let's go.
We'll
have enough time now to do something. Oh,
please, just don't even try and do accents.
Orlando, nice to see a familiar face.
Oh God, who are you? Oh, his name is Bernardo. Okay. This music's really intense considering I'm just sitting in jail.
Bernardo, stop being childish.
Bernardo, stop being so childish. Nothing, of course. Only murder.
Nothing, of course. Only a murder.
Wow. What are they accusing you of?
Oh, murder, because I fucking said murder. I want to turn down the fucking music. It's so intense. How do I do this? How do I open the fucking menu? Let me...
You getting rid of surplus energy?
Yes. Call the guards.
I told you everything.
No, call the guards.
Damn it, Orlando.
Come on, do it. Call the guards. You got it. Oh, shit.
Jack, what happened? You look terrible.
Oh, I killed a man, got drunk, and haven't showered in 48 hours.
Come on, I'll make us a coffee, Mr. Optimist. But go see to yourself first.
The Optimist Prime? Okay, let's go to our house. Apartment. Take it. Whatever that is. Wallet? Oh, fuck yeah. Bunch of ones.
I could do something.
Yeah, yeah, dude, I need $4. Well, I thought you might be busy cleaning.
Well, I thought you might be busy cleaning.
Oh, Jack, you're so funny. I actually wanted to dust, but I couldn't find my duster.
A real tragedy.
That's not funny. You know how
I need your cranking handle.
Touch it, and you're gonna find out what it's like to be in plaster.
Okay.
Seeing as you know all about it.
You're getting on my nerves, asshole. Reckon I've got to teach you some manners.
Oh, shit. We're gonna fight. You can do it, Jack. Do it, Jack. Okay. Okay.
Next time you treat me with more respect.
Okay. What is this? What if I did? I died. He killed me in two punches. Game over. Oh, fuck. Mmm. Love the saxophone. This game actually has a great soundtrack. Too bad it's a shit game.